and here at CCU has been a huge blessing, and I think, I know that you're going to be blessed tonight. Before I pray, I'm sorry, my list is here. I want to let you know about a few things happening at Colorado Christian University. We have a gala Saturday. We have 3 o'clock and a 7 o'clock. You are all welcome to come to that. We have on April 18th a band concert, and the band here just got back from Italy, from touring Italy, and I promise they will be refreshed and have plenty of caffeine before that concert, and all the jet lag will be gone. And then April 29th, we have a choir concert. So, let's pray. Father, we thank you for any opportunity to gather, but especially tonight, to gather and to listen to what you've done in and through your son, John. And we are incredibly grateful for this moment. We pray your blessings on this evening and your blessings on his life as a musician, as a composer, as he seeks to minister your presence through music. We thank you in Jesus' name.
Thank you. Okay, so to introduce this, I talked about it a little bit in the program, but this is a student project one of my friends is working on. It's still a work in progress. One of the things you might notice is some of the sounds are not like completely edited or anything like that. So this is what it looks like midway through the filmmaking process, I guess, for film school. But my friend Michaela Hirsch approached me and asked me to do the soundtrack for this 10-minute film. It was an interesting challenge. I've never worked with all digital samples before. So that's what this is gonna be. Every instrument that you hear, I actually played on a keyboard just using a sample. So that was a unique challenge. So I hope you enjoy this, and thanks for coming.
Dear Heavenly Father, depression changed my papa. I know that he loves me. Please help him remember.
Sorry, I couldn't do more. to left feet?
No, I didn't.
I love you, Papa.
Heavenly Father.